bet you don't even know the essential Hong Moon gunslinger skills. Not too shabby for a Hong Moon rookie. Still confused, little kid? It's me, Brother Hatchoon! Surprise, right? The mountains I had to move to get this far. Phew! Stuff too. Start clicking, you'll be moving like a true Hong Moon master. But don't get too confident, Cricket. This was only your first lesson. You still have plenty of opportunities to make a fool of yourself. It's time for the second training session. Read the letter.
Yoma! Yeah!
Completely honest, Cricket, I never did a lot of gunslinger training. But don't worry, I've read all about it. I know every single skill and the best combination to use in every situation. I'm just that good. Today, I thought we'd start with standoff. Standoff is an awesome counter skill, and it sets you up for a couple of equally awesome follow-up skills. The first follow-up skill is called Return Fire. The name says it all. Anytime you successfully counter an incoming attack with standoff, return fire triggers automatically. Easy, right? Return fire can be a lifesaver in tough situations. You get to damage your opponent and evade their attack, which damages their ego. They'll be totally demoralized. Just remember, you have to use standoff first to counter an attack. Return fire only triggers if you counter successfully. Timing is everything. Looks like trouble. Come out and face me. Well, look who it is.
To call in the big guns! Hold it right there!
Well, that was loud. Something tells me there's more trouble on the way. Which is actually perfect, since we need to work on the second follow-up skill to standoff. Return fire is great when you can counter an enemy attack. But what do you do when that's not an option? That's what this next skill is for. It's called Trip Shot. It combos with standoff, but works even when your opponent is faster than your counter. Trip Shot gives you a quick way to trip up your opponent. But there's something super important you need to know about Trip Shot. You can only use it when your focus is completely full. So if your focus isn't fully charged, use Reload to get to 100% before you try this combo. Otherwise, it won't work, and you'll look like a doofus.
Idea who you're messing with?
Cricket, you need to focus. I'm awfully proud of you, Cricket.
Is that supposed to impress me?
You're not done yet. One more time.
Someone really gets hurt. Yeah, lucky shot. Or two. I'll get you next time.
Are you a martial arts master yet?
Yeah.
Read the letter! Joint attacks can break through an enemy's defenses. Every class has their own joint attack skills. Gunslingers usually use twin barrels. Our special friend will be here any second now. So here's what's gonna happen. I'll start things off with Heat Wave. When that happens, look for the green after image. That's your cue to finish the job with twin barrels. Got it? Time it right, and twin barrels will cut any opponent down to size, even an angry Dust Gatter captain.
How dare you defy the Dust Gatters!
When you see the green after image, that's your cue. Watch for the firestorm! When you see the green after image, that's your cue. Wow, good job!
You're strong!
When you see the green after image, that's your cue.